Hi. I'm Donovan Freeman. I'm going to talk about how bullying can be stopped. Today, bullying is a serious case among teens. Today, bullying happens everywhere you go. School, work, anywhere you can think of. Bullying can be face-to-face or online. Bullying can get really bad, that the victim would attempt suicide, cell phone, drugs, smoking. People don't realize that what they do to people can end up having serious consequences, like going to jail, being charged with murder. However, most problems are solved, and some are not. But there is goodness, there is hope, there is love, there is faith. I've been bullied before, from 5th grade all the way through 9th grade. Bullying got to the point where I turned to smoking, doing drugs, attempted suicide multiple times, and end up in hospital 7 times in the past 3 years. I am nobody. I need someone. Some stats. Every 2 hours and 11 minutes, a person under the age of 25 commits suicide, most of them involving with bullying and depression. There's still many, many teenage boys and girls who need our help. If you know anyone who's being bullied, don't be afraid to act. When I came out as bisexual in 7th grade, bullying got worse. I've been called gay, fag, and a lot more. Not just that. I sometimes got called a nigger. It's all for me. Stay tuned for future spoken words.
Thanks for watching.